at 1811 Miguel Street. Today is July 20th. Attempting to do a sewer inspection from an access in the basement. Looks like a house trap access. I do not believe it is a house trap. Just cleaning the camera off. We are not inside yet. This is the access right next to the hot water tank here. I'm going to wipe this camera down a little more. Through this access point. Once we get down here, you can see this line is just completely filled. This does not look like a house trap. Some stuff that is falling down into here. If it is a house trap, it's completely clogged. Going back into the interior line. Our camera just hits into this. Goes nowhere. Trap underneath there, but this is completely filled up. This line is going to need cleaned out to inspect and see what is going on here. The access point seems to be about 3.5-4 feet deep. You can see it's just completely filled with whatever it is filled with. This is the cast iron around it is not in good shape. I'm going to recommend cleaning this out, potentially changing the house trap in 1811 as well.